when those who only had a fleeting meeting with him say, what a nice man, what a good person he was. There's no doubt that he was a very good human being. His soft-spoken and unobtrusive manner, his care and love and affection for his parents, his wife and children and sisters, his ability to engage with people without being overbearing. He was always very modest, which were all a very wonderful characteristics and qualities that many of us can learn from. He was also a very successful businessman. But when I talk about success, I do not necessarily mean only profits and bottom line. He was one of those business people who, while being very savvy for his commercial interests, was also one who believed in corporate social responsibility. He defied the image of the typical businessman who is ruthless and monofocused on money. Sandeep, on the other hand, was a man of honor and dignity. He was compassionate and he was kind. I admired him for the fact that he had genuine and real interest in making Fiji a better place. He was not always after immediate profits. He saw the long-term goals. He had a long-term and genuine interest in creating jobs. He did not believe in monopolies or having preferential treatment.